All right, time for a little ukulele calisthenics. We're going to start with 120 beats per minute, a country shuffle, doing C, F, C, G. C, F, C, G. Just that over and over. One more. Okay, next up we are going to do the same beat pattern, the country shuffle, at 150 beats per minute, using the chords D, G, D, A. Here we go. Okay, next up in the ukulele calisthenics. And don't worry, folks, we are having a play along shortly. This is just the countdown. We're just warming up a little bit. We're trying something new during the countdown, and that's warming up. So this time we're going to do the G and A string together. We're going to kind of pinch those together. And then we're going to do the C and the E string together, pinch those. And then we're going to alternate those back and forth. So in the key of F. And that's it. So we're going to do this 100 beats per minute in a straight beat. So not a swing beat, just a straight beat. And that's it, in the key of F. So we're going to do F, B flat, F, C. F, B flat, F, C. Over and over. Are you ready? Here we go. Okay, the last little bit today. For our warm-up, again, we're having a play-along that's going to start in just a few minutes as a little ukulele warm-up. We're going to do some good old-fashioned Travis picking. That would be the G string, then the A string. We're going to pick those strings. G string, then the A string, then the C string, then the E string. It's going to sound like this. We're going to do this in the key of C. So it's like this. And we're just going to do C, F, C, G, just like we started out in the very beginning of our warm-up countdown. So here we go. Let's get a little drum beat. It's a straight beat. It's 100 beats per minute. It goes a little something like that. One, two, three, four. All right, so that is it, folks. Thanks so much. Hopefully that helps. Hopefully that gets your fingers warm and ready to go. We're going to play this periodically instead of countdown music, just to give you an opportunity to warm up while we're counting down. So now let's start the show. Did you ever want to play your ukulele with a friend? Well, then COVID hit and play-alongs came quickly to an end. So we virtualized and put the chords and lyrics all online. So join us every Wednesday, 7 p.m. Eastern Time. So join us every Wednesday, 7 p.m. Eastern Time. Welcome to Wednesday, everybody. Glad you are here. Really glad. Hold on. My headphones are really loud. Okay, that sounds a little better. I'm wearing the headphones because the first song we're going to do has percussions in it, so I need to have those in. You're like, get on with it, Greg. You don't need to hear all those details. But we are glad you're here. I am glad you're here. New people, however you found us, whether it's a Facebook post or a friend, we're thrilled that you're here. We do this every Wednesday, 7 o'clock Eastern time. So if this is your first time, welcome. Tell us where you're from if you haven't already done so. It's a very friendly group, and we love new people. And we love people who have been here since the beginning or halfway through or whoever. We're just glad you're here. I think it's going to, we have a lot of competing events. A lot of people are heading to UWC. I hear from people, and a lot of people have their local groups that have started meeting again, and they're meeting on Wednesday. So I don't think there's any perfect day to do this on. I think there's always going to be something competing. So we're going to stick with Wednesdays, at least for right now. But we're glad you're here. All right. We got a lot of stuff tonight. We got some special visitors. We had some fun this weekend at my house, but I'll tell you about that later. I say let's Question number one, are you tuned? So make sure you're tuned. I say this often. And I'm going to tune just in front of you to make you tune. That was... I have this close ukulele. And because it's not wood, it doesn't fluctuate with temperature or humidity. So it stays in tune really well. All right, but make sure you're tuned. All right, let's go to the lyric screen here. Julia Kressler, I am glad you're tuned and ready. All right, same with Patricia. Donna is always tuned, she says. Fantastic. All right, so we're going to use some percussions of this. I hope this is the right timing. I was getting ready just before then, and it seemed like the timing was a little off, so we'll see how this goes. For folks that are new, this is what happens. I hit a little button, and this will scroll smoother than I just did. It will do that for every song, so you don't have to have music sheets. We have music sheets that are available in my Dropbox. Someone is always here to help you out, so that's wonderful. And when you see something in green, that means we are strumming chords only. That is intended to be an instrumental and not vocals. The vocals are just there to help you know where you're at and how many measures of each chord to play. All right, here we go. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. First one, it ain't no use to sit and wonder why it be. It ain't no use to sit and wonder why it be. It'll never do somehow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone.
Child, I'm told I
gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul. But don't think twice, it's all right. We're doing 10 songs tonight. That's typical. On the nights we do not have guests, we do 10 songs. And then we usually end about 8:15. So for all those of you who like to start watching a TV show that starts at 8, just hit the DVR. Aha. Wait a second. Is today Charla's birthday? Do I see that in the comments? We don't do a whole lot of birthday songs on this because we'd be doing it every single week. Happy birthday to Charla. Happy birthday to Charla. All right, Charla, happy birthday. I hope I read that right and didn't erroneously pick a lame version of happy birthday to Charla tonight. Okay. All right. Next song. So UWC, if you've never heard of that, it's the Ukulele World Congress. It's this kind of funky ukulele festival in Indiana. People just camp. It's like Woodstock, but for ukuleles out in the field in Indiana. So I've never been, but I want to go. I have other plans, so I can't make it this year. But next year, I plan on going next year. Okay, so we are going to do this here, Under the Boardwalk. We're going to do a fan strum in this. And I'm going to put on Patreon, I am going to put a fan strum tutorial. This week I put a rock strum tutorial. That's out on Patreon. Next week I'm going to do a fan strum tutorial. So if you're interested in joining that community, great. If you want to just hang out here on Wednesdays at no charge, great. Whatever makes you happy, really. But fan strum. So it's just fanning those fingers. You're going from your pinky, ring, middle, pointer. You're going in that order. And you're doing that motion across the strings. All right, so if I'm back here, I do this. I'm exaggerating this little just to show you. Fan strum. All right, let me take a little sip of this. Okay, are you ready? Fan strum, Under the Boardwalk. This is a little low. When the sun beats down and melts the tar up on the roof, and your shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fireproof. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah, on a blanket with my baby, where I'll be. From the park nearby, the happy sounds of a carousel. You can almost taste the hot dogs and french fries they sell under the poet wall down by the sea. Yeah, on a blanket with my baby where I'll be under the boardwalk, out of the sun, under the boardwalk, we'll be having some fun under the boardwalk. People walking above under the boardwalk, we'll be falling in love under the boardwalk, boardwalk. From the park and by the happy sounds of the carousel, you can almost taste the hot dogs and french fries they sell under the boardwalk down by the sea. Yeah, on a blanket with my baby is where I'll be. On a blanket with my baby is where I'll be. That is song number two. All right, let me see what is next. Okay, so this is great. I love Wednesdays. I really do. But I also love just jamming with people and having fun. And this past weekend, I had some folks over. We had a little ukulele party at my house, and we played some stuff and just had a good time. So for all those that were here, I will not name names. but for everyone that was here, really, that was awesome that you were here. And when we did that, I remembered at the beginning, but I didn't do it at the beginning. So I didn't wait till about half the folks were gone, and then decided to record a song that we're going to use as a play-along song tonight. So we are going to do that. This is Act Naturally, Buck Owens tune, right? Mm-hmm. And we did this as a group. So here it is. First, let me show you chords and lyrics. So here you go. It's in A, Y, right, because that's what I sing it in. And we are ready to go. Let's start here. Okay, so this is the gang, the group, at my house on Sunday. So here you go. Act Naturally.
All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
There you go. Yeah.
love doing that. Love it. Love it. Okay. And sometimes people say, oh, I wish I had, you know, something near me where we did that. My answer to that is you could be the person, right? If you're waiting for someone else to do it, maybe they're waiting for you. So just plan it. Invite some people over. Order some pizza. Get a bass player that you know to show up and jam on bass the whole time. Anyway, that's a lot of fun. So thanks, everyone. That was a blast. We'll do that again soon. I'd love to extend the invite to everyone on this Wednesday night. I don't have room. But if you're ever in Orlando, give me a holler. I mean that. I mean it. All right, let's. We are not going to use a drum machine on this next one, but we're going to do it a little fast. Yes, that is correct. The scrolling comes from an application on an Apple device, iPhone or iPad. Called OnSong. Does a lot of cool stuff. I've done a little tutorial on that before, so maybe we'll do that again sometime. I get nothing from OnSong for recommending that. All right, so here we go. So we're just gonna start 2G7s, and on that second C, we're just gonna do, and then we're gonna start. You ready? Sorry, sorry, I keep clearing my throat. I know that's annoying. It's annoying to me too. Here we go. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, shine, let it shine. I'm gonna let it shine, oh, this little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine, this little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, shine, let it shine. You think I'd keep track, but that was number four. I hope you all are having a great week. I really do. I saw someone put up the Dropbox link, so just so that's clear, the chords and lyrics that we scroll, I didn't used to do that, but a very, very persistent, nice woman from Canada asked me multiple times, and eventually I said yes. So now we put those on Dropbox every week. So you can download those. They're PDF file, one PDF for all the songs each night. And that is available to you at no charge. I don't know. It's in my key, so sometimes that'll work out for you. Sometimes not. But you'll have the songs anyway. Okay. Let's... still a little Paul Simon here. Really like this song. Nice. I'm going to do just an island strum. People are always asking, like, what strum? What strum for this song? You can do a lot of different strums for songs. You can pick this song. You could do a slow island strum. That'll work. There isn't always, if you're new to ukulele, it's not like there's always like the one magic strum for any song. You can really do a lot of different things. I'm sure I wondered that when I was first starting ukulele. Like, how do I know what strum should be on this song? And once you play a little while, you start to realize, like, oh, I could mix this up and I could do two strums, one during the verse, one during the chorus. Okay, here we go. Just look at F7. That's probably the only chord there that might be not completely memorized by your brain and your fingers. All right, here we go. Slip, slide in away. Slip, slide in away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip, slide in away. And I know a man. He came from my hometown. He wore his passion for his woman like a thorny crown. He said, Dolores, I live in fear. My love for you is so overpowering, I'm afraid that I will disappear. Slip, slide in away. Slip, slide in away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip, slide in away. And I know a woman became a wife. These are the very words she uses to describe her life. She said, a good day ain't got no rain. She said, a bad day's when I lie in bed and think of things that might have been. Slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. I know a father who had a son. He longed to tell him all the reasons for the things he'd done. He came a long way just to explain. He kissed his boy as he lay sleeping, and he turned around and headed home again. Slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. But God only knows. God makes his plan. The information's unavailable to the mortal man. We're working our jobs, collect our pay. Believe we're gliding down the highway when in fact we're slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. slip sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. Just a great song. Love that song. All right, back to the main screen here. I should sing like 20 minutes before I start this on Wednesdays, because then my voice would have worked through all these quirky things. Just never seems like there's time. Alrighty. Okay, so this is kind of a tricky song. Let me show what this is first. It's a really fun song to play. I've liked Jack Johnson for a long time, long before I've played ukulele. And the first time, you know, like anything, I tried to find it online, and most of the stuff online was junk. So I sat there for a very long time and figured out exactly kind of how this is and arranged this. So we're going to use a recording tonight. So back about 6 months ago, maybe a little more, I went to Greece, which was awesome, with Amy, which was also awesome. And we sat on the beach, sort of a little beach, right by the little place we were staying, and pulled out the camera and, trust me, practiced, went through this a couple times, but then recorded this. So I can't explain the whole song. It's just, it's tricky. So you'll hear it, and you can always watch this back. I also put all these shows that are on Facebook after the fact, immediately. They're on YouTube when I get around to it, but usually within a couple days. The whole show is available in both of those venues, okay? So you can always go back and watch these again. So here is, there it is. Here is Amy and I on the island of Poros in Greece, doing better together. Here you go. Combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard, or a song that I could sing, that I could try for your heart. Our dreams, they are made out of real things, like a shoebox, a photograph, a sepia tone of loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like, why are we here, and where do we go, and how come it's so hard? Not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at the stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings and brings new things. Or tomorrow night you'll see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene. I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at the stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Thank you.
memories, they look so pretty when I sleep. Hey now, and when I wake up, you look so pretty sleeping next to me. But there is not enough time, and there is no song I could sing, and there is no combination of words I could say. But I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
Me laugh. You know, the microphone on smartphones is amazing because I could hear an airplane flying over, I could hear a car starting, and when I heard the airplane, I live by an airport, so I'm like, is that, I really thought there was an airplane flying like right over my house. They do that sometimes with storms. So anyway, fun song. Learn how to play that. It's just a great little song. I really like that song, but it's really tricky how the piecing together of the words, it's a little tedious. And also, so we I'll go ahead and mention this. If anyone's watching who is not part, so this Wednesday night happens on the Ukulele Gen, I know I feel silly saying that every time I say that, happens on that page, okay? And that's it. And I put some posts on there about the Wednesdays. It's about it. So a little while back, because some people said, hey, we need a place to, you know, ask questions and post things when it's not Wednesday. So I created a group in Facebook that's attached to the main page, but it's a group in Facebook called Jam at Gents. Okay. And that is just a place for, you know, socializing and whatever. Just, it's a little community that lives on after Wednesdays. And we started doing this thing a little while ago. There's all kinds of ukulele challenges. There's a 100-day challenge. There's a 30-day challenge. I think those, for my own self, those are difficult. That takes a lot. So we have one here. It's called the 6-day challenge. All that means is in the next 6 days after this ends, so before the next Wednesday when the next play-along is, over the next 6 days, if you so choose, we would love to see it. I love seeing all that you are doing. You will pick a song that we did, not just any song. We want it to be a song that we just did on the previous play along. So like tonight, one of the 10 songs, pick one of those 10 songs. And then before next week, make a recording of it and post it to the Jam at Gents page. So we're getting, you know, people that are doing that, and it's fun to watch. And I bring that up now because it, just be aware when you're recording, most people are probably just, you know, getting their phone and just putting it on the desk or something and recording themselves. Just be really aware, first of all, of everything else going on. If you're outside next to a highway, you probably don't want to do that. There's going to be a lot of traffic. We're not going to be able to hear you. So if I'm playing like this and I put my phone down on the table, it's going to be closer to the ukulele than it is to my voice. So I'm probably going to hear way too much ukulele and not enough voice. So test it out first. You're probably going to want to get some sort of little tripod or a cardboard box. We become very creative when we're positioning our phones. But get it up. You might sing really loud and play soft. You might play really loud and sing soft. But just test it out before you do the whole recording. Test it out and say, is that good? No, I need it closer to my voice. And you might want to raise it So I would do that if you're working on recordings. I would also advise, a lot of times people are trying to look at the camera. And they're like this, and they don't have the song memorized, and that's completely fine. So they're like this, and then real quick they look at the camera, and then they're playing and reading the chord, and then they, and it's, don't worry about that. I mean, for this anyway, for this Jam It Gents 6-day challenge, just if you need to sit there and read all the chords and lyrics and play, do that. I think that looks more natural than this tennis match where you're looking between the camera and the chords and the camera and the chords. So it's none of my business really, but I see some people do that. I'm like, just don't worry about the people. Don't worry about the camera. All right, enough of that. Enough of that. Next song, Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head. So, just to finish that thought. Pick one of the 10 songs tonight and record it with proper camera placement and just post it. And we'd love to see you. We'd love to put a voice and a playing style to a name that we see on here every week. All right, here we go. So there's some different strumming in here. You'll pick it up. The beginning is just very short. Those aren't full strums. They're sort of abbreviated. We're trying to mimic what we know that song to be. So that's it. Raindrops keep falling on my head, just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed. Nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head. They keep falling. So I just did me some talking to the sun. And I said I didn't like the way he got things done. Sleeping on the job. Those raindrops keep falling on my head, they keep falling. But there's one thing I know, the blues they send to meet me won't defeat me. It won't be long till happiness steps up to greet me. Turning red, crying's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free. Nothing's worrying me. So that's a little high for my voice. You could probably tell that. But I was sort of nice, because if I'd moved it to a step or two up, it would have been really difficult for everyone to play. So I sacrificed for you. I'm joking about the sacrifice. But I did choose to go a little higher than I would normally go. All right, another fan strum coming up. So fan strum is useful. Again, I'm going to have a little fan strum tutorial on Patreon. It fits this song pretty well, too. that's what we're gonna do there. Two chord song. Do, 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 do. Do you hear that, fan? Okay. It's a nice little sound that you can do. And all you're doing, you're rubbing, instead of one finger hitting the strings, one each, so four strings, you're having four fingers hit four strings. So you're hitting 16 strings 16 times. All right, here we go. Hey girl, what you doing down there? Dancing alone every night while I live right above you. I can hear your music playing, I can feel your body swaying. One floor below me, you don't even know me, I love you. Oh my darling, knock three times on the ceiling if you want me. Whoa, twice on the pipe if the answer is no. Oh my sweetness, means you'll meet me in the hallway. Twice on the pipe means you ain't gonna show. If you look out your window tonight, pulling the string with the note that's attached to my heart. Read how many times I saw you, how in my silence I adored you. Only in my dream did that wall between us come apart. Oh my darling, knock three times on the ceiling if you want me. Twice on the pipe if the answer is no. Oh my sweetness, means you'll meet me in the hallway. Twice on the pipe means you ain't gonna show. I can hear your music playing, I can feel your body swaying. One floor below me, you don't even know me, I love you. Oh my darling, on the ceiling if you want me. Whoa, whoa, twice on the pipe if the answer is no. Oh my sweetness, means you'll meet me in the hallway. Oh, twice on the pipe, means you ain't gonna show. Twice on the pipe, means you ain't gonna show. Good night, Diane. Hope to see you next week. Hey, Doug. Okay, let's come back here. All right, we have said this before. There's a lot of songs I just can't pull off. There's songs written by women, performed by women, and I cannot do them justice. Let's just put it at that. But fortunately, we've had some great folks who have chipped in and done this, helped us out, and allowed us to play some of these songs that we might not have otherwise. And Lisa Webb has. I saw her in the comments tonight. Sally Carter has. Hava, if you know Hava. Sharla, Sharla has, who's having a birthday today. Apparently. So again, happy birthday, Charlotte. And so this week, for a couple reasons, last week, Tina Turner passed away. So that is sad for the music world, but Charlotte has agreed to kind of do double duty. One is to kind of honor, you know, let's do a Tina Turner song. And the other is to perform one of those Ladies' Choice. So we have Charlotte. We are going to do River Deep, Mountain High, not we. Charlotte, and you, but not me, is going to do River Deep, Mountain High. Okay. I have this in a slightly different font, and it's because of this tablature that Charlotte is going to explain right. She's going to explain that right now.
Hi, everybody. Tonight, I'm here to try and teach you my version of River Deep and Mountain High. Well, it's called River Deep, Mountain High. There's no N in the middle of that. So it's pretty easy chords, but I've made a riff and the riff throws me off. So if it ends up throwing you off, we're okay. We're in good company. It's not an uber complicated riff, but it's a riff. And I don't know about you, but I'm no Race of Grimace. Riffs are new to me. It's new territory. But, you know, River Deep, Mountain High, we're going to climb this mountain together, right? Let's start off with just the intro. The intro's an A. Yay! Easy chord. And we add some sustained notes in there to give it some groove. And Greg loves the sustained chords. I know that. And the boogie notes. So we're not new to that. With the A, you lay your ring finger down on that second fret of the C string to give it some, right? Just to give it some motion. During the riff, if you don't want to play the riff, you're going to hang out on the A for a long time, for about 16 beats or four run-throughs of your island strum. So one, that's how that's going to go. If you want to try the riff, which I encourage you to do, I'm going to mess it up. It's okay if you mess it up. We're in this together. We're learning. So the riff, if you see it written on the tab charts there or the chord chart, the strings are represented A, E, C, G by those dash lines. So those are your strings. The notes that you're going to pick are represented by numbers, and those represent the frets that you're going to put your fingers on those strings. Hopefully I've given you enough of the rhythm there to help you along, but the riff goes like this. Let me see if I can do it. So, open string on the A. Did it. Now, let's see if I can do that again through the song. It comes up several times. And again, if you don't want to do it, you can just give us a rhythm. That's cool. Or hang out on the A chord and the C chord. I'll be adding a lot of flavor. You'll get a lot of the sustained notes on the D. And if you don't, if you use the same, do a D the same way I do, you can also drop your ring finger down on there. The A, the G even, I add my pinky to the A string to give it that little bit of a, okay? So little, boogie notes or just those sustained to give it some groove. So why don't we jump into the song? If it's a train wreck, that's okay. We can be a train wreck together. But I have faith in you, and Greg has faith in you. So let's give it a shot. Let's give it a shot. Add all the flavor you want, add all the groove you want, rock it up for Tina. All right, let's give it a shot. I'm gonna press my auto scroll now, Greg. Ready? Okay, here we go. Just here we, and pressed. All right, ready? One, two, three, four. Thank you. I bet you nailed it. You guys rock. See you, Greg.
And that is Charlene. Charla, awesome job. Thank you for doing that. Really appreciate that. And again, happy birthday. Really good. Okay, what is next? We have just one song left. Went by fast. Man, this goes by so fast. Okay, let me, we're gonna do some drums on this. This is gonna be a fast one. So let me adjust the drum tempo with my foot. I've developed some peculiar skills doing this every Wednesday, and that's controlling a drum machine with my big toe. All right, so it's gonna sound like this. Okay, let's get this rolling here. Yep, there we go. All right, this song normally has a key change in it. Again, I took that out for simplicity's sake. I like it, but I took it out for simplicity's sake. Okay, so our drums are going to sound a little bit like this. Oh. Let's just get that a little bit. So just vamp on D and try to find that beat. One, two, one, two, three, four. Okay, let me turn up my headphones just a little bit. That's what we're going for. If this is fast for you, again, don't worry. It's just too fast at this point. Give it a shot and practice, maybe at a slower speed. This is 206. Maybe practice at 160. You're going to be singing slower. But then you can get the strum down and then do 180 and then do 200. So you can do it. All right, here we go. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
A long time forgotten, our dreams that just fell by the way. Teardrops and laughter. good-hearted woman, though Linda Good Diamond Man. Good-hearted woman, though Linda Good Diamond Man.
Sorry, folks. The drum pedal got me. That was not how that was supposed to end. Hopefully that was fun for you. Fast, but fun. One day I'm going to have like a crew. Somebody running a drum machine. Somebody running the camera. Until that time, it is just me. Just me in my office upstairs. All right, folks. Thanks again to Sharla for doing that tune for us and showing us that riff. Thanks to the folks that came over Sunday and recorded that. And thanks to you all. Because without you, it would just be me in my office just playing ukulele by myself. So really, I mean that genuinely. Glad you're here. Hope this is fun for you. And hope you have a fantastic week. A wonderful rest of your week. And we'll see you again. We do this again every Wednesday, 7 o'clock Eastern time. Chords and lyrics are in the Dropbox. Somebody put the link in there in the chat already. If you want more tutorials, instruction, downloadable things, check out patreon.com/ukulelegent. There's stuff out there. It's a growing community out there, but we're going to keep doing this every week, Wednesday, 7 p.m. Y'all take care. And really, I hope to see you next week, right here, 7 o'clock. Good night. See you then. Ciao.